Tonight, the WDSU I team investigates salaries for Jefferson Parish public school executives.
It's a big deal. Some school board members say spending is out of control. Last month, Jefferson Parish laid off almost 200 teachers. The superintendent says the cuts were needed to overcome a $30 million budget shortfall. But some board members want to know why some assistant superintendents are set to get big pay raises while teachers are being let go. And they question the overall spending done by the superintendent.
The big picture is that those salaries in the past 6 years have gone up. The spending on those positions have gone up $8 million. $8 million pays for a lot of teachers.
So what does the superintendent of the Jefferson Parish School System say about the allegations? Find out tonight as the I-team investigates spending in the Jefferson Parish School System.